This is a video of the Finuc RoboDrill T14IA. I'm gonna run in here and show you the spindle. Running at 2000 RPMs.
You go ahead and run it up to 3. You go ahead and run it up to 4.
That's at 5,000 RPM. I think I have to have the door shut for that. I'm gonna go ahead and run the axes around.
Alright.
This is D. I do the Y. Let's do a walk around and then get the total electrical cabinet and the serial number plate. Chip pan with all the accessories. Open up the electrical cabinet. Shut in there. Serial plate. And this concludes the video for the Finuc RoboDrill.